So PRM's approach to treatment when surgery is needed is to work with the highest level endometriosis excision surgeons, surgeons that have done an extensive fellowship for endometriosis excision versus ablation. And also to have the least amount of surgeries done in a patient's lifetime. So working only with the highest level of surgeons allows us to really decrease the total number of surgeries our poor patients have to undergo in a lifetime.